Irma Stern's artistic journey takes her to Zanzibar in 1939 and 1945. During this time, she creates a series of portraits, which is very highly regarded by art historians and collectors alike. The specific work, The Smoker, was on an exhibition that Dr. Carol Nell curated in 2021, featuring works of Stern during her Zanzibar years. We are therefore greatly excited to bring this work to market, which will be taking place on the 19th of March in Cape Town.